You would think this mosque is in the Middle East. We're actually in Yichun, China. The area has a significant Muslim population, and the Chinese government is using it to its advantage, courting Arab states for commerce, trade, and business.
Perfect.